Some intense moments inside of a courtroom in Maine as a brawl breaks out during a murder sentencing. This happened Friday, just moments after Jason Servil was sentenced to 45 years in prison for murdering Alice Abbott 2 years ago. Abbott's brother jumped over the barrier in an attempt to attack Servil. He was stopped by a corrections officer who used a stun gun. Abbott's family had asked for a life sentence.